Welcome to a game making series using ZEPETO and Unity. But before we dive in, let's talk about what ZEPETO is and what it can do. So ZEPETO is a South Korean mobile app where users create and interact as 3D avatars in different worlds. So some of these worlds are chat based while others are game based. Let me try my luck in ZEPETO. So what do you say? What the? Let me try one more time. So what do you say? So ZEPETO has similar interactions like Roblox and Minecraft. And one of the ways you can develop an experience inside ZEPETO is by using Unity. Which is a popular game engine that allows you to build and test game for a wide range of platforms. Plus, Unity offers a wide range of tools and features for building and testing games, including a powerful game engine, a code editor, and various asset libraries. So using Unity to develop for ZEPETO will open up a huge world of possibility for your game creation. And with the power of Unity, you can build immersive experiences and take advantage of ZEPETO's platform. So whether you're creating a simple puzzle game or a multi-level adventure game, Unity can help you bring your game to life. So in this series, we will be using these two powerful platforms to create a game. So I'll start by introducing you with the tools and resources that you will be needing to get started. Then I'll guide you through the process of creating a game from start to finish, covering everything from planning and design to coding and testing. Along the way, we'll also be creating a game of our own and sharing to see the process in action. So whether you are a seasoned game developer or you're just starting out, I hope this series will provide you with the necessary information that you will be needing to create a game using these two platforms.
Okay, one last time. Let's ask everyone.